Okay, hi, my name is Helge Vogt, and I'm the drawer and also co-author of Lisik, this, this little comic here.
I'm Hubertus Ruflet, and I'm the writer, and I'm the author of Lisik 2. Yes, that's all. Helge and me, we met us as we worked for Disney, for the Disney company in Italy. And Helge has this idea of a girl who wakes up on one evening on a cemetery. And he told me about this idea, and he would make a video of this idea. And I proposed, let us make a comic about this.
Yeah, I mean, the animation, this was only like a side project, because I had to work a lot for the Disney project, and this was like fun to doing something completely different, a bit dark. In the Lisik series, we work now since 5 years, I think. From the first idea and the animation to the last page of the fourth chapter, fourth book.
It was our idea to make a comic for younger people, for our target group was young girls and also boys in the age of 10 to 13. So 10, 12 to 13. What do you say?
Even older.
Even older, of course. Yes, it is. It is not easy. You must hear how girls speaking, how they are, what they are doing. You must study her behavior and so on.
It's a collaboration of us both. Yeah, we speak a lot about the dialogues and stuff, and so sometimes I say, okay, maybe this is not the language of the youth anymore, let's change that. And yeah, and I wanted to add also that we really like also Japanese stuff, for example this Mononoke and Miyazaki stuff, and I really liked the idea of having like a dark world, but not with real horror or splatter elements, but more like in the poetic, maybe Japanese way, or it's also a bit like Tim Burton maybe, with fantasy. And we also, the really bad creatures there have something really melancholic, or they are not really only frightening, or yeah.
We are very happy about this. It was a big surprise that we, as we get the news, you won a prize on the comic festival in Angoulême.
We have to say that Angoulême is also in Germany a really big name, and it's really great to be here with all the other great French and international artists. It's it's something like a dream come true, right?
Dream come true. That's right.
Greetings to all our French fans, and also thanks a lot to our publisher here, Lombard. Yeah, it's great to be here in France. We love it.
Yeah, thank you, Lombard, and thank you and all the French fans here. Yes.